Respected dignitaries and all my friends, good evening. First of all, I want to thank Dr. Mishra sir. So I am so much inspired by him, by seeing all his work. Now I am going to start laparoscopy center in my place. Before coming, I heard a lot of negatives, like they won't give like hands on, why you are spending so much money like that. But after coming here, it's like hands on and patients, is it possible? Who will allow? So I said, it's not possible. Whatever here, whatever we are doing is fantastic work we are doing. And I want to thank Mishra sir again for giving the opportunity to meet all the people from various places of the country. I'm very happy. And one more thing I want to tell is when before coming I'm worried. So because I'm away from my home, my kids, all that, how I can be for 1 month. So after coming here, it's like just like a home. I'm not feeling like I'm missing somebody. And here the people, not even in the hospital, in the hotel, everybody is taking care of us. Too good. And as you said, Moti or Unka team, so superb. Huh? They are giving us a lot of these things, skills, everything they are giving. So, sir, one more thing. How can I express about you? Means, first day when I saw photos I saw in the internet is different. When I came and saw surprisingly, so how you are doing is this really proud to be Indian where the Dr. Mishra is here. And thanks all the friends, my colleagues who are giving so much affection and thank you.